Madam Speaker, I note with interest that the ALP are holding their national conference and, among other things, will be discussing a new draft national platform, which includes the words, "We are a movement in service to the nation. We love a country built on fairness, equality, justice and inclusion." And yet this is the party that in this place has voted against pension increases of $30 a fortnight to part pensioners with limited assets. This is a party that is supporting increasing tax on superannuation. So what is fair and just? The only government and the only party that's fair and just for the battlers is the coalition government. The only party that's fair and just for the battlers is the coalition party.